The Source FM 96.1
Breakfast.
Good morning. How are you? Friday, the 27th of May. It's the Source FM Breakfast Show with Jules Powis. Morning, Falmouth. Bugs in the Attic with Booty La La, of course. News headlines are up next. That's after Divine Comedy and Your Daddy's Car.
It's just gone 7 o'clock in the morning.
The Source FM.
The Breakfast Show.
That was Sintraros Tenelle. Sestieria Evora. He said, feigning correct pronunciation. Let's have a quick look at today's front pages, and several of the papers lead on the relief. That was David Guetta, Dangerous. And before that, was Muddy Waters, I Feel Like Going Home. And before that, Axwell and Sebastian with Something New. Now, what do you think is the most metal country in Europe? The answer, according to a new map showing the density of metal bands in European countries, is Finland. A lot of people might have guessed that, and they lead by quite some way. UK has 68 metal bands per million people. Not bad. France, 69, about right. Spain, 65. Yeah, we're all much of a muchness. Italy has 97. Who would have thunk it? Good Lord. And yes, all along those lines, pretty much all across Europe. And then we get to Finland. Ah, Finland. They have 630 metal bands per million people. Active metal bands. Most of them are lost wandering in the scrubland of Finland whilst photographing album covers. There's huge tribes of them lost wandering around. Yeah, obviously in tune. In tune with the cosmic consciousness of yoga. He says it's really quiet. No drums, no vocals. Just very slow, calm, pretty chords and sounds to help people get to sleep. Lovely. Okay, Amy Winehouse featuring Naz and Like Smoke. Good morning, morning. Quarter to eight on Friday, the 27th of May. This is the Breakfast Show with Jules Powis. This, of course, is The Art of Noise. We're close to the edge. At 1987, I think. So tonight, and all over the weekend, Flamfe University, they're holding their ATMA, the annual showcase of the Academy Music and Theatre of Arts. All kinds of stuff going on up there. Truro College holding their This Way Up art exhibition. And tonight on the weekend, Falmouth Theatre Company with Bad Girls the Musical to celebrate their 90th year. On Saturday, it's the start of the Falmouth Street Food and Craft and Ales Festival. That'll be going on all weekend. Saturday, you've got Games on the Moor as well. Good morning, good morning. How are you doing, Falmouth? It's Friday, Fish Friday, the 27th of May. It's exactly 8 o'clock. News is up next. This is Deluxe and It Works All the Time. Before that, you heard Kelly Clarkson from the Heartbeat song. And Not That Kind of Girl from Anastasia, the Kerry Chandler remix. Summary of the news up next. Time for a summary of the news. The UK is set to send another warship to the Mediterranean to help tackle people smuggling and movements of arms in and out of Libya, officials say. David Cameron told the... And tonight, thundery showers should gradually ease overnight. Some clear spells will develop, although patches of low cloud and mist are also possible. Minimum temperature, 9 degrees. It's all quiet on the road. There was an incident up Goonhaven earlier, but I think that's been cleared. And the ferries are looking good, the trains are looking good, and you're looking good too. Hey, baby sham. Okay, it's 3 minutes past eight. This is Gregory Porter. Don't lose your steam, Fred Fallick remix.
To the other side.
What are girls like?
Tiny Temper featuring Zara Larsson. Girls like. Good morning. It's 10 minutes past 8 on Friday, the 27th of May. I'm Jules Powis. This is the Source FM Breakfast Show. After yesterday's news that Alicia Dixon had pulled out of Bebop, a concert sponsored by the Brexit campaign, we mentioned a ton of people pulling out of that, along with the remaining members of Five and E17 and... Oh, Sister Sledge have gone now. That was new to me. They were there yesterday. Okay, who's left? Don't know. Well, Gwen Dickley, also known as the soul singer Rolls-Royce, she's no longer doing it. A spokesman said she doesn't give her name to political rallies. I think that's... Is it going to be an empty stage now? Looks that way. Sir Anthony Hopkins was so terrifying and brilliant as Dr. Hannibal Lecter in The Silence of the Lambs that he earned himself an Oscar. But if he'd had his way, the performance would have never come to pass. It seems he'd have preferred to have been in a band. I think the quote is, I wanted to be a musician, but I drifted away into this business by mistake. I'm still looking over my shoulder thinking somebody will say, sorry, Tony, you're in the wrong business. We all know that feeling. Here's Alton Ellis and the Flames with Rocksteady.
The Source FM, 96.1.
The Breakfast Show.
The Source FM.
Good morning, how you doing? 23 minutes past 8 on the Source FM. This is a Breakfast Show with Jules Powis. Here at Alton Ellis and the Flames with Rocksteady, followed by Tilted, Christine and the Queens, one of my favourites. We play them a lot. We're going to be playing more stuff from them, so dig it up. Followed by the brand new album, I forgot what the album's called. Anyway, that's the track Groovy from the Pet Shop Boys. A new documentary focuses on the legendary New York fashion and celebrity photographer Rose Hartman. She is the one who's best known for a photograph of Bianca Jagger riding on horseback into the Studio 54, the famous New York nightclub, of which Golf Rap released that song, I Want to Ride a White Horse. Many people thought that was about cocaine. No, it wasn't. Two minutes past eight. This is a Breakfast Show on Source FM. I'm Jules Powis.
Hello, can you hear me?
This is Underworld and If Ra from their brand new album.
In a perfect storm.
The Source FM 96.1.
Quarter to nine on the Breakfast Show. Sister Sisters and Take Your Mama. So coming up at 9, you got Pirate Beat. Throwback 3 up next.
Home of the Big Buster is Buster Burger in King's Plaza on King Street. Well, we just made our Donna Friend phone call to the home of Stephanie Martin on Birthright Place, and she said, hello? And I said, oh, no. Well, we did not have a winner, so the Dial-A-Friend lines will be open again soon. Be listening for the next time you can call in and play Dial-A-Friend on 1250 WTMA.
Yeah, 5 to 9. Daddy's favorite. Have a brilliant weekend. There's loads going on. Enjoy yourself. And I'll talk to you on Tuesday.
The Source FM 96.1.